Hi everyone, welcome to Color Artistry. So today is the second episode of a character tutorial session. Today I will show you how I draw eyes of characters or the commission arts that I have been doing all these weeks. So as you guys know, I'm using Krita software and also VEC A30 pen tablet. So I have already drawn an outline of the eye in my Krita app. So let's get started. As I mentioned before, you can see an outline of the eye that I'm going to draw. So first of all, I will take a new group and mark it as eye, and then I'm going to add a new layer to it. Before doing anything, I need to have a base color, that is that I need to draw the eye on top of the skin. So for that, I'm going to use a skin color, a color something like this, and just apply where I'm going to draw the eye. So this is just a color patch, because I will do another tutorial for the skin drawings, but this one is just for the illustration purpose. This one is next to the background, which is at the lowest level. And now I'm going to start drawing the eye. As the first step, I'm going to color the eyeball. So for that, I'm going to use pen brush tool and I'm going to use the white color. And I will draw it like this. So as you can see, it is going to draw on top of the guideline as well. For now, I'm going to keep it as it is, and I will show you why later on. Now you can see that the colors that I'm adding is on top of the guidelines, but it's better if you can have the guidelines at the top, so it's easy for you to follow. So now I'm going to take it to the bottom level of the guidelines, and then I'm going to add another layer like this, and I'm going to reduce the opacity of the guidelines. So now you can see that the white patch is on the guidelines. And in the new layer, I'm going to draw the outline of the eye like this, including the eyelashes. So for that, I'm going to use back color. So I prefer the edge of the eye to be a bit thick than the rest of it. So I'm going to use a little bit of a thicker eye line and then gradually make it thinner when you come to the connection point like this. And the bottom line is also the same, but in the bottom line I'm going to draw a thicker line at the middle and gradually make it smaller when it comes to the edges. And then in the same time I will draw some eyelashes. Not a lot, about 3-4 of them like this on top and the bottom, and then I'm going to shade the eyeball. So for that, I'm going to go to the eyeball layer and alpha lock it. Now I'm going to use this airbrush tool and I'm going to shade the color of the eyeball. So I want the edges to be a bit darker, so I'm going to select a bit of a gray color like this, and I'm going to make curved lines at corners like this in both sides and take a bit of a darker shade and make sure you have the line, the edge color is a bit darker. And then I'm using this smudge tool and smudge it from center to the outside, so you can see a lot of white instead of black color. And then I'm going to draw the pupil. So for that also I'm going to add a new layer on top of the eyeball layer, but it should be below the outline layer. So I'm going to use the pen tool, and for this you have to identify what is the color that you're going to use in into the eye, because different people have different eye colors. So here I will draw the pupil in a little bit of brownish, maybe black brownish color. So for that I'm going to select a brownish color like this, but it should be a bit towards the darker end, and I'm gonna color it like that. First I want to demarcate the line, so I will draw a circle like this, and then I'm going to alpha lock the layer, turn off the grid layer as well for now, and I'm going to use a bit of a darker shade of the same brown color like that, and use on top like this, and at the bottom a bit of bottom like that, and then I'm going to use the smudge tool and smudge it to the whole eye. And here I'm going to use another paint tool, and I'm going to use a bit darker shade of brown again and draw lines like this from top to bottom and go all the way to the down like this. And again I'm going to use the smudge tool. Again I'm going to add another layer, and I'm going to use the black color, and I will use the normal pen tool and demarcate the center of the eye like this. And then again using the smudge tool and smudge the edges. I'm gonna use again a little bit of brown, and I'm gonna use this pen tool and draw lines from center to the outside like this, and then smudge it. And then I'm going to use this again, go to the bottom layer of the pupil and use a bit of a darker brown shade to darken the edges, so this will add a bit of a depth to the eye. And then again I'm going to the eyeball layer, the white color layer, and I'm going to use the black shade of blue, a bit of a gray, to the bit of a gray side, and gonna use the airbrush tool to add a bit of a shadow inside the eye. And on top of all the layers I'm gonna add a overall shadow layer, and for that I'm gonna use the pen tool and the brown color, and I'm going to reduce the opacity of the layer about 50 or 40, and then use the pen like this to draw the shadow, and then I'm going to delete or erase the rest of the patch. And then you can adjust the opacity according to your preference, so I'm going to adjust it to 47, and then I'm going to reshape the shadow line. And then I'm going to turn on the guidelines, so you can see there are some wrinkles around the eye, so these wrinkles would add another layer of depth, and the eye will look more alive when you add it. So I'm going to use a bit of a brown color to draw these wrinkles, and make sure you draw those in a new layer. skin color to this to make it a bit darker. And I'm going to use the smudge tool on the line like that. Now the eye is almost complete, but you can make it more alive by adding a little bit of reflection to the eye. So to do that, I'm going to use another new layer onto inside the eye group, and I'm going to use the normal brush and the white color, a bit of a reflection like this, and another reflection in this side like that. So when you look like this, you can see it a kind of a cartoonified eye with a more live and depth into it. So that's the end of the tutorial number 2, and I will continue this tutorial session with some more interesting videos. So please do subscribe to my channel and share and like this video. And also, if you have any questions and comments or any ideas, please do comment in the comment box below. See you with another video.